I'm 7 News meteorologist Maureen McCann. We're looking at a satellite and radar view that is fairly quiet to start out this Wednesday morning, aside from some low patchy clouds found on the eastern plains and along I-25. Today, those clouds will stick around. They'll blend with the sun. It'll keep us close to the 80-degree mark, a big difference from where we've been the past few days.
Visit us online at thedenverchannel.com.